spoke with Rubio, who is in Kansas right now, and plans to make stops in Florida and Puerto Rico tomorrow before coming to Idaho.
And it comes at a time in the calendar which is very important. Republicans around the country are trying to make their decisions, and one of the ways they're doing that is by seeing how other states are voting. And so to be able to come to Boise, to be able to be in Idaho on Sunday and talk to people directly at our rallies, we hope we're going to be able to convince as many people as possible to vote for me. And that's why I'm doing this interview today. I'm asking everyone to come out and vote for me on Tuesday.
For Rubio's Boise event, the doors will open at 6:30, and the rally kicks off at 7:30 this Sunday night. But here's the tricky part. The venue hasn't been announced yet, but we will let you know as soon as...